Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to my next video on how to get the recipe. This is continuing on from the staff, and this is the last piece you'll need before you can craft the entire staff and go to the pony level, or Wimps Strider, whatever you want to refer to it as. So first, you need to change your quest over to Act 4, down to Primeval. Just the very first one, not this. And then go to OK, and then start your game. You're going to have to be relatively fast to do this, so I am going to take off slow time and put on teleport with wormhole. And here, go to your waypoint and go down to the Crystal Conclave. You will get Tyrael in here helping you. Just skip any cutscenes you see and whatnot. And what you really need to do is skip these, you'll see these aspects here that come up. You'll want to skip them too because they'll just slow you down. You don't have to do them or anything like that. Considering they're blue. They're not just, you know, they're just a side story. Get to the Silver Spider 1. Once here, skip this one as well. That one's always random, but this is the actual harder part of it. This, you actually have to find your way through. I would suggest just fighting, just so in case you're still low on gold for it. Because it will actually, you'll get some pretty good drops in here. Because there are some blues. I usually run into a yellow every so often. But I can't really say anything. I did it once and got mine. And then my friend needed it. And I did it again. And it dropped once again. So from there, you just keep going. Just try to find out where you're going. So yeah, pretty much it's just about finding the fastest way there. I mean, I'm pretty sure these maps are all the same. As you can tell on the map, there was a yellow arrow that leads you right directly where you need to go. Doesn't show you which path to take, it just shows you in the general direction you need to go. But this is where you need to be, the Great Span. Make sure you have all your skills ready, everything is up, you're repaired, you have your potions, blah blah blah. Because a lot of people find them hard. I really don't have a problem with him, haven't since 30, but some do. So you just walk up here, skip the cutscene, and then begin your fight. Yeah, if you're lower level, try to dodge the freeze, because that'll really hurt you. And that's about it. He will drop it. I mean, you have to do a couple runs, but as soon as you do this, just teleport back to town. And then just leave. As soon as you're out, just go down. Make sure you click on here again to reset it, because once you kill them, you're already saved there. Then start again. That's about it. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and check out my next video when we put the staff together and go and use it. I'll show you exactly where to go to have the Cow King come up and open the level for you. Thanks for watching.